Hello everyone, hope you're doing good. On behalf of the school management, principal, teachers and all the students, I wish you a very joyous and delightful birthday. Dear friends, do you know which famous celebrity was born today? Well, you share your birthday with James Watson. Did you know James Dewey Watson, born on April 6, 1928, is an American molecular biologist and zoologist? In 1953, he co-authored with Francis Crick the academic paper proposing the double helix structure of the DNA molecule. Watson, Crick and Morris Wilkins were awarded the 1962 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for their discoveries concerning the molecular structure of nucleic acids and its significance for information transfer in living material. Watson earned degrees at the University of Chicago and Indiana University. Following a postdoctoral year at the University of Copenhagen, Watson worked at the University of Cambridge in England, where he first met his future collaborator, Francis Crick. Watson was on the faculty of the Harvard University Biology Department, promoting research in molecular biology. He also served as the director of Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory. At CSHL, he shifted his research emphasis to the study of cancer, along with making it a world-leading research center in molecular biology. Between 1988 and 1992, Watson was associated with the National Institutes of Health, helping to establish the Human Genome Project. Watson has written many science books, including the textbook Molecular Biology of the Gene and his best-selling book, The Double Helix. Wish you all a wonderful birthday once again. Stay safe, stay healthy, and keep smiling.